Hey there, son.
Hey.
Gas will be $32.
All right.
Say, what's troubling your cooker there? You look slightly beat.
Nothing, just problems with the girlfriend.
Ah, love. Love is like a football game, you know? The only way to get points is to score a touchdown. And the only way to do that is to work as a team. But each player has to want to score, or there's no team to begin with.
Josh?
All right, mission accomplished. Time to start setting up.
Wait, guys. Maybe we shouldn't.
What?
Well, it's Sarah's birthday, so... her and Matt have been together for this long, so I don't know. Maybe Matt, should watch the game with her.
But how's he gonna do that if he's with us?
Josh is right, guys. Sarah's important to Matt, too. We know what we have to do.
It's expired.
Like the trip around the world you won't take till you're retired.
I'm always waiting on you. And if there's one piece of advice that I will always know.
Drinking before the game.
Oh no. I figured I should get you something on your actual birthday. Can I come in now?
You and I, we went for a skydive.
What are you guys doing here?
The guys called me. They suggested we all watch the game together.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, I mean, why not? She's your friend too, right?
Yeah, well, you all are, right?
Whoa. Okay, let's focus here. It's game day! Woo!
Cut the music. Cut the music with so much.